Tips from the ER. Spontaneous pneumothorax. It's when, for no obvious reasons, extra unwanted air leaks into the space between your chest and your lungs. The air pushes against your lungs, causing them to collapse, making you unable to breathe. You could have been driving your car, walking your dog, or doing your best LeBron James impression, running after that chase down block. Not in my house! One thing is for certain, a spontaneous collapsed lung happens way more often in tall, skinny males. Sorry, gentlemen, your genetics did you no favors by giving you a small chest, tiny ribcage, and nowhere for your lungs to go. Next time they ask you why you keep skipping leg day, tell them you're trying to get your chest bigger to prevent a pneumothorax. I'm just kidding, motherfuckers. It does not work like that. If you come into the ER, we cut a hole between your ribs, stretch it out wide enough to stick a tube into your chest, stick that tube into a sucking machine that will suck all that extra unwanted air out your chest, giving your lungs so much more space for activities.